face, and I've got a couple things I need to do on this face to make it look better, or at least attempt to make it look better. Hardest thing about doing this is doing it from photographs instead of the person. Whenever you do a pictures or a portrait of somebody that it's supposed to be a surprise for, you have to do it with the pictures you're given, and the pictures weren't taken with sculpting in mind, they were just taken. So, it's not something I can't overcome, it just makes everything a little harder. But, I got 50 some odd years of doing stuff, and working from photographs every once in a while. In fact, you seldom work from real people. I did a whole family in bronze once long ago from Tampa, Florida, and I was up here in Montana, so it made it a little difficult to travel and do them. It was six people all together. It was a whole family. It turned out, though. You got to really pay attention to the little nuances. I guess that's the word. In the person's face. Got a great smile. I mean, it's just trying to capture it. That's the hard part. see I'm using my magnifiers. The teeth have structure, and I'm trying to get that structure without overdoing it. I'm going to hit this with some lighter fluid to smooth it out a little bit, and that means I have to let it sit for an hour or two, because that lighter fluid makes things impossible to stick if you're trying to stick clay on top of the surface. But I have to do it to sure that everything is smooth. What the lighter fluid does, it kind of melts the clay a little bit, because it is a plastiline and oil-based clay, and it smooths out those areas that need to be smoothed out. Going to be wearing a hat, so a lot of this is going to be in shadows, but it doesn't mean it can't be good. I'm happy with the way it's turning out. I just hope the client is. that's going to be it for today. Well, for now anyway, I might come back and work on it later in a couple hours. Right now, it's amazing how quickly I get a headache working this small. But I'm happy. I mean, I was nervous to try this size, but I'm happy the way it's turning out. It's turning out a lot better than I thought it was going to turn out. Of course, that's just my opinion. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.